we have another very special guest. You've already met him tonight with your finalists, but now he's going it alone. He's a man of vast musical talent. He is the superb Jason Derulo.
Jason Derulo burst onto the music scene in 2009 with the triple platinum singles What You Say and In My Head. Besides a sold-out worldwide tour, he has since gone on to sell over 20 million singles globally. Having written songs for Sean Kingston and Lil Wayne, Jason has also toured with the Black Eyed Peas and Lady Gaga, here to perform a medley of his singles It Girl and Don't Wanna Go Home from his latest album, Future History. Go crazy for Jason Derulo!
Insomniac, 5 steps behind ya. Tell the mother they can hit the exit, 'cause I finally found the girl. Much more than the Grammy Award, that's how much you mean to me. You could be my 8 girl, baby, you just girl. Loving you could be a crime. Crazy how we fit, girl. What this is it, girl? Give me 25 to life. I just wanna rock all night, no. To win a be my it girl, you're my biggest it girl. Let me play it loud, let me play it loud, like.
Dancing to Michael Jackson with the contestants as much as that performance?
Oh, absolutely. You know, Michael Jackson is the sole reason I started singing and dancing in the first place. So it was a pleasure. And it's a pleasure to be here in Australia. It's my favorite place in the world.
Well, you are welcome here anytime you want to come here. Now, you helped Nat choose the over 25s.
I did.
Yes, you did. How do you think Mitchell and Andrew are going?
I think it's awesome. I actually watched last night, and, you know, I'm involved with the show, so excited to see the contestants tonight.
Well, Jason, your new album, which is Future History, that features both those hits that you just performed, and that is out now. So,
yes,
ladies and gentlemen, please, let's hear it for Jason Derulo.
Thank you, guys.
Brilliant. Now,